This is Oddities.
But that hand over there.
Oh, the hand is actually a real hand.
Really?
A real mummified hand.
That's pretty cool.
It's from mid to late 19th century. I actually found it at a flea market.
You think we got it at a secondhand store?
Yeah.
I love that one. It's an oldie but goodie.
Actually, mind if we take a look?
Just be very careful.
Oh,
wow.
Geez.
That is
beautiful,
gorgeous.
Isn't it?
That is really amazing. We actually do run into stuff like this.
Yeah.
It's usually either medical or like a mummy part. But this one, I'd say by the veins and the way it's open and everything, that would be medical. No one's buried with jazz hands, so it's, you know. The purpose of medical mummification is to preserve medical specimens for use by students in the future. You can show the different layers of skin, the sinew, the muscle layer, and all sorts of tissues. It's actually a fairly common process. However, it's unusual to find one of this age and in this condition.
This one's been anatomized. I mean, you could see where they cut away and they expose the veins and arteries, and it's very neat cut.
That's a medical preparation, definitely.
Absolutely. Would you be willing to part with it?
I think it'd be perfect for our customer, really. It's just the thing we're looking for.
I mean, you can make me an offer on it, but I'm just warning you, the vendor told me that there could be arsenic.
Really?
Yeah. When I got the hand, I just put it there and haven't touched it since.
Yeah, definitely, I'd say after handling a piece of goods, wash the hands. Yeah,
most definitely.
Absolutely.
Don't rub your eye.
Yeah, I mean, it's a great piece.
Absolutely. But being that it probably is arsenic and it's going to be handled, it may be a problem. I mean, insurance and liability issues. If you were to sell it, how much would you ask for this piece?
$1,300, maybe.
Could you do $1,000?
$1,000? I'll do $1,200 for you.